It's a clear message to the people, the danger of coronavirus virus and be indoors.
Opposite.